really captured the attention of the fans. NHRA, Wally Parks was watching me with his binoculars, and it really put them in the record books because it made them the first sport anywhere, motorsports or whatever, to accept women on an equal basis with men.